Today is December 12th, and it is a Monday, which means it's the beginning of another work week, and we are on construction today.
Yeah, we are.
What are we doing?
We're getting piles of sand from this hill over there,
all the way over there in front of the house,
over there. And then we're putting it over here,
way over there,
right there, and then we're putting water in it and like putting it together and cement to make cement. So these pillars over here.
Over there. Pillars. See the pillars? I see the pillars. It's great.
Yes. It's exhausting. This is good. Oh, and then we're getting water from over here.
In there. See that little black thing right there? Yeah, you open it and it's water. All in here. It's all water. It's called a cistern. It's rainwater that is collected and stored. Because here we save water. So yeah!
And it's cloudy!
It is, which I mean, I don't need to be wearing my hat. I wore it because I thought it was gonna be sunny. But it's not. It's not cloudy. See, look.
And it rained in the middle of the night.
Clouds.
A lot.
And it rained, so we got more rainwater. It's good.
But then we got water. So we're kind of confused.
So it started raining while we were doing construction, so my camera got put away because I didn't want it to get wet. And then we just kept doing cement for quite a while. And at the very end, we were working on taking these wire things and shaping them into like a little square to go around some of the wire. I don't know how to explain it well, but that's what we were doing, so that was good. Now I'm just having a little quiet time before lunch, which is really soon, which we're all really ready for because it's 12 and we eat breakfast at 6, so we're all very hungry.
We're about to do this together.
Now, the next day, and today I am on house for the first time. I'm with Jordy, who was one of the girls that was on construction with me yesterday. It's 9:30 in the morning, so what house looks like is get up around 6, start a fire, start boiling some water that we then use to wash the breakfast dishes, which we do around 8. In between starting the fire and the breakfast dishes, we usually clean the bathroom, so bathrooms and showers get cleaned. And then now we have more water on the fire just to start it boiling for lunch dishes. And the rest of the day is pretty chill. It's the morning that's kind of busy, and then all we really have to do for the rest of the day is wash dishes and make sure that the fire is swung with the water boiling. So yeah, now I get to do some restful stuff. I think I'm gonna try and get on top of some things I've gotten behind on, and hopefully it'll be a nice day. As you can see, I don't know how well you can see, but it's pretty cloudy and it's kind of been spitting today. It's actually been pretty rainy the last couple of days here. So that's been good. We haven't been able to do as much as we were kind of planning on, but it's good because our water buckets, which are over there, get filled, which means we have water to shower with and flush toilets with, which is always nice. Yeah. So I'll show you kind of what the rest of the day looks like. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how the dishes are done. First, people stick them over here. They stick food that's cooked for the dogs in here, and then compost in there, and dishes in the Easter bins. Then we take them from there, bring them over here. And so we take the water that we boiled and put some in here, the hot stuff with some soap, and wash them in that bucket. And then we put some cooled off water in that one. And Jordy is rinsing, and so we rinse them there, and then we dry them, and then bring them back to the kitchen. That's dishes, lots of fun.